Hi folks, here's the Ramponi Kazani R1 gold-plated Curve Soprano. In my eyes, the beauty of these instruments speaks for itself. I like to make videos of everything that I put up. I didn't make a video of this because I figured rather than force you to listen to my hacky soprano playing, it's pretty obvious. But I've had enough people asking about the playability of this horn that I want to show you, I guess, what it does. It's so comfortable, I never use a strap. It's got this nice little swivel thumb hook as well, so you can really find the right position. And so, you know, a lot of sopranos feel very cramped. This one's got this really nice G-sharp cluster table that just really, your hand really has a nice ergonomic curve to it. The bottom side as well is very well situated. It's just a very, very well made and designed horn. Very comfortable to play. You know, soprano has all its trying parts, and many people, you know, really shy away from the soprano and stay away from it. I guess I think the number one problem with lots of sopranos is intonation problems. I mean, when a few notes are just off, it's hard to play the thing. And I'm playing here with my Theovani Gaia mouthpiece. And I'll just tell you this little story right now, because I think it's it is interesting. I didn't have a good mouthpiece. I mean, I got this horn, and I never played it, because I didn't have a good mouthpiece. Every time I picked it up, it just didn't do anything. So, me being a big fan of Theovani's, when he finally came out with a soprano mouthpiece, without even trying it, I ordered one. I just knew that it was going to be one for me. And I'm also a trumpet player. So for a guy that had only at that point been playing saxophone for a couple of years and never played a soprano, I think that makes this story even more interesting. I got the mouthpiece in the mail, and the next day I had a recording session. I took the thing just for the heck of it, and I ended up playing the entire recording session on the soprano saxophone, and I did everything on the first take. So it was completely in tune. It was completely responsive. I give a lot to the mouthpiece, but of course, it's the horn as well. So for someone who'd never really played a soprano to go in and be able to perform like that, it really speaks a lot for this horn. As you see, I really like it. And it has a 21,500 serial number. I'd love to keep it, but I'm selling it. Happy bidding.